This is OKOS. And we've got a little example program. Cursor around, scroll through the file. I'm already in the editor. And this is assembly code to blink an LED. Save it with F1, you go back to the command line prompt. We can edit some unused file. This is file 4. And save that. Go back to edit file 1. Save and close. Edit file 4. Works great. Assemble file 1 into file 2. And run file 2. And there should be an LED blinking, but it is not. That part is broken.